Hello once again, YouTube, and welcome to another Jazzware video with The Domain. Today we're looking at a set that really caught my eye from the second it was announced. This is part of Wave 3 of the Spartan Collection, 6-inch figures from Jazzware Toys. It's Noble Six. And all the footage today was provided by HaloCollector.com. Now this guy, man. Noble Six is one of the most iconic characters in Halo, maybe just past the Master Chief and the Arbiter. I mean, Halo Reach is so beloved to so many people, and this figure includes so much detail, so many accessories. I really wanted to show it off as well as I could today. Noble Six is always a funny character, you know. In the game, you could choose what he looked like, so this is kind of more representative of Thom A293, the Spartan that came before the Noble Six that you play as in the actual game. This set also bears strong resemblance to the Play Arts Noble Six we got a long time ago. This is in 6 inches and just goes with the rest of the Spartan collection. I just love when they show you everything on the box itself, and the packaging is very sort of Oni Intel sleek UNSC design. I love the way they have him positioned on the back with the accessories. And here are the remaining characters from Series 3, Spartan Mark V-B, Master Chief, and Parker. Let's break him out of the packaging. You can see the Magnum and Assault Rifle there with 5 additional hands. When you break him out, oh man, the colors and the details that you can already see on this figure are exceptional. A black jumpsuit, gray armor, and here is the removable Kukri knife. I was very surprised this was a feature. The blue lights reflect off the grays, and there are many different shades of black and grays across this suit with loads of scratch battle damage. Here you can see him next to the other 2 Mark V-Bs we've had in the line, Kat and Emil from Noble Team. Such fantastic figures, they work really well together. The top of his helmet there and the back, you can just see the different shades of grays running through this. There is a funny Mattel print on the back of his leg, and you can see his arms articulate really nicely. Seems to be a lot of control to his movements. We'll see if those joints loosen up over time, but the knees are an interesting point. Here we're gonna see the Master Chief from Series 1 and 3 compared to each other. The knees, the new ones on the right, are quite different from the left. Series 3 Chief just looking so much better in my opinion. And here we can see the feet articulating really nicely. The fact that the toes bend is quite ridiculous. And here you can see these pieces actually remove, which is again a really clever feature. You can insert a rod into these to suspend your weapons, clip them onto either his legs or his back. You can see the back in demonstration here. It's a pretty similar feature to McFarlane, but still greatly appreciated, especially when this does include multiple weapons. I want them to be slung over his back as much as possible. We'll demonstrate it with the assault rifle here, and you can see it just clips in so beautifully. This Reach assault rifle is gorgeous. I love the white stripe that matches the Magnum, and you can see for a very small weapon, they are highly detailed. Knife and Magnum in hand, you can see from this high quality video that Halo Collector has captured that this Spartan is no joke. Like, he is awesome. I love the scratch damage all over him. I love the different shades of grays. I love the bronze visor. Everything has a really clean finish to it. And this is just the beginning of our Jazzware adventure. I'm going to do reviews of the other 3 Spartans coming soon this week. The Spartan Palmer, I think you're gonna really like. There is so much detail there. But Thom, or Noble Six, whatever you wanna call him, he is a perfect addition to your Spartan team. And I wanna thank, as always, Halo Collector for providing this gorgeous footage. We are working on HaloCollector.com. This website is gonna revolutionize Halo collecting, and I cannot wait to share more details with you soon. The Spartan Collection Series 3 is available in stores right now, and thank you very much for tuning in. You stay awesome, you stay safe out there, guys. The Domain and Halo Collector are signing off.